high speeds, if you're referring to the mechanical RPM of the motor, it's more dependent on the number of poles the motor's got. FOC is restricted with regards to the electrical efficiency, the electrical frequency of the motor. So if you've got a high pole motor, it'll be very, very difficult for you to run FOC at very high speeds. Whereas a low pole motor, it'll be simpler.